Canadian pair skater Jessica Dubé underwent surgery last night to repair a significant cut to her left cheek and nose. Dubé was hit below the left eye by her partner's skate during a competition yesterday in Colorado Springs. Hospital says there's no structural damage to Dubé's